Trello is one of the most well-known Kanban tools for managing projects. So many people use it as a personal and team productivity tool, but there are other alternatives. And if you like the look of Trello, but you want something different, then you've come to the right place. We're going to recommend six Trello alternatives for you to try out today. Now, welcome. My name is Francesco D'Alessio. I help you find tools and software. So if you're interested in going beyond the options in this video, then you can jump over to toolfinder.co to explore more. We've also listed all the apps mentioned in this video in the link in description, so you can find which one suits you after this video. So I'm going to go down the list in terms of intensity. So we're going to start with lower intensity ones that might be suitable for more individuals, smaller teams, and then go to larger, more robust alternatives that are better for mid to large size teams. So the first one on our list is called MeisterTask. Now, this one is a very popular one because it comes from a well-known company that create also another app in the space as well. But the application is really easy to look at. It's simple and great for small to medium-sized teams, but also for individuals as well. It's got a dashboard to help you manage using Kanban and loads of smaller abilities inside of the cards to customize them like you would inside a Trello. But it has a much more rounded feel with custom backgrounds like you would with Trello, of course. And also what I quite like is there's a feature with almost like Trello Home where you can go in, see all of the updates that are happening inside your Trello board, which is a great way to get a bird's eye view of everything you're working on. So MeisterTask will be linked below if you're interested. The next one is really good for individuals and small teams as well. It's called Todoist. If you haven't heard of Todoist, it's mainly a to-do list application, but they do have a boards ability, which you can also convert into a calendar, much like you can inside a Trello. A lot of people like this because it's very much focused on the task management. You can assign stuff to other people, comment, and naturally dive into it. You won't get some of the custom field abilities like you do in Trello, but it is much more of a structured account, which you can use as an individual to organize your tasks in, I would say, a slightly better way than what Trello does, but also as a way to manage Kanban with custom filters. So our next option is slightly different. It's better for those who want Trello, but also use Google Workspace. So Kanbanchi is a way to turn your Google Workspace account into a Trello-like board. Think of this as a way to use your existing Google Workspace account, but use it so that you can manage your tasks and organize them without leaving Google Workspace. Now, it's an ability that a lot of people are looking at. There's other type of apps like this, like Hiver, which turns your Gmail into a more enhanced service and customer support email account, like a shared inbox. Well, Kanbanchi does that with Kanban, which is an interesting way to embed how you're using Google, if your company do, and you want to be able to consider that as an option. So next up on our list is Paymo. Now, I actually reviewed this probably like a year ago or so. You can find the review below if you're interested. But Paymo is an interesting one because if you're a freelancer or small team that is very much client-based or deals with a lot of payment side of stuff, then what it does is allows you to track projects, allows you to track clients, time track, time sheets even with all of your employees, but allow you to manage those projects with a Kanban and keep track of things like invoicing. So it's good for small business pipeline type work that allows you to keep track of the customer and the payment process in whole. So it's really designed for those who work with billing hours and billing clients and want to be able to have that all housed in one location. And it's fairly reasonably priced too as a more fine-tuned tool for that type of market. Next up is the larger ones. So we're going to start off with Zoho Projects. This is a well-known one that has a wide range of views, including Gantt, Timeline, and most importantly, Kanban. This will allow you to manage your projects as a team, but it is also very low cost as well, as it also can be added on as part of your Zoho workspace in terms of the suite of apps that you can add as part of your Zoho account. So Projects is an interesting alternative and is very easy to use for those who are getting started. Now, if you haven't heard of monday.com, it's an experience that you can use to manage your workload as a team. There is a Kanban ability in it, which allows you to move stuff between different states. And obviously you've got a bunch of automations, integrations, and other powers in monday.com. It is one of those tools, if you go with the work management package, I believe it is, that allows you to do much more and a lot extensive. Probably similar to Trello in a lot of ways, but also has other capabilities if you and your team want to implement things like Jira or documents, like because Jira and Confluence are two separate apps as part of the Atlassian setup. But in monday.com, they're sort of like much more tied together in terms of how they operate in tandem. And our final option is one that is super similar to Trello, but has, again, more project project management abilities and has really got a great credibility in the market. It's called Asana. Now, if you haven't heard of Asana, where have you been? Because it's been around for a while, created by one of the founders of Facebook, or co-founders of Facebook, I believe it was Dustin Moskovitz. And it is a really well-known, credible tool that is really good on the market. So if you're interested in apps like Asana and the other apps that we mentioned in terms of larger scale, you can find them linked below. Thank you so much for stopping by in this video. I hope that you found the best Trello alternative. But if you didn't, we have tons of project management tools, which you can find in the link in the description. There will be loads of other resources if you're hunting for them, so do explore them below. Thanks so much for stopping by. I look forward to helping you find tools and software for work and life. So do check us out. Thank you very much, and I'll see you very soon. Cheerio.